There are some things which are destined to occur, and nobody in the world can do anything to stop it. The year this story takes place is the year nearly everything happened to me. It was the year I moved from the city to a backwards hick town to finish high school.
Guys, do you really hate school that much? Is it because I let you call me Barry?
But mostly it was the year where I went crazy insane for love.
Hi, is Thurston home?
Yes.
I think you're cute and I want to go out with you.
Really?
Yes. Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Thurston, there is a seatbelt stabbing into my ovaries. I think it might be a little late for romance.
What?
What'd you call me?
Everyone knows that you've banged like 40 different guys since you came here.
Okay. Let's just say I have banged 40 guys. What's the problem?
Don't we all want to be somebody different sometimes? Someone smarter and sexier and bolder than we really are?
Hi, Mr. A.
Caroline.
Can I come in?
Oh?
The mat says welcome.
I hate that mat. Caroline, I know what you're doing.
You need to relax. I am the one seducing you.
Is that Caroline home?
Well, no, she spent the night with some friends.
Are she's friends?
I'm gonna close the door now.
Caroline, you can't treat me like this!
Is it time already?
I've been waiting here and I would like to be tutored.
You gotta be aware that people are watching me.
Get out of my house! How could you do it? Why would you do it?
I'm not here to save you. I'm the main character of my life. For a while there, it seemed like craziness was in the air. We were all just breathing it in.